Unit 3, applications of partial differential equations. Paper code MA8353, regulation 2017. அதில் வந்து important 2 more questions நம்ம discuss பண்ணப் போகிறோம். M3ல. Question number 1. Classify the following partial differential equation y square u x x minus 2x y u x y plus x square u y y plus 2 u x minus 3 u equal to 0. So this is the given partial differential equation. So the given partial differential equation can be rewritten as y square into dou square u by dou x square minus 2xy. Uxx means dou square u by dou x square, and uxy means dou square u by dou x dou y plus x square into uyy is dou square u by dou y square plus 2ux can be taken as dou u by dou x minus 3u equal to 0. This is equation number 1. This is the given problem. Next, we have to take the corresponding partial differential equation is a into dou square u by dou x square plus b into dou square u by dou x dou y plus c into dou square u by dou y square plus d into dou u by dou x plus e into dou u by dou y plus fu equal to g. This is the corresponding partial differential equation. Comparing these two equations, so comparing these two equations, we have compare these two results. So a equal to y square. Again, we have comparing these two results, b equal to minus 2xy. Again, compare dou square by dou y square. So c equal to x square. So a equal to y square, b equal to minus 2xy, c equal to x square. So we have to apply the formula. For discriminant formula is b square minus 4ac equal to b value is minus 2xy whole square minus 4 into a value is y square, c value is x square. So minus 2xy whole square is 4x square y square minus 4y square into x square is minus 4x square y square. These two results are cancelled. So the final answer is b square minus 4ac equal to 0. So when the discriminant b square minus 4ac equal to 0, the given problem is parabolic. Let us move to second sum. Classify the PDE uxx plus x into uyy equal to 0. Once again, rewrite the given PDE equation. Uxx means dou square by dou x square plus x into uyy means dou square by dou y square equal to 0 is equation number 1. Again, comparing the same partial differential equation, a into dou square by dou x square plus b into dou square by dou x dou y plus c into dou square by dou y square plus d into dou u by dou x plus e into dou u by dou y plus fu equal to g. Again, comparing these two equations, comparing these two results. So this is the coefficient of dou square u by dou x square is 1. So a equal to 1. B value is not there, so this one is b value is become 0. C value is already there. So comparing these two results, c equal to x. So the next step, comparing the equations 1 and 2, a equal to 1, b equal to 0, c equal to x. Again, we have to apply the discriminant formula, b square minus 4ac equal to b is 0, 4 a value 1, c value x. So result is minus 4x. So when the result is minus 4x, we have to discuss the three cases. First one, if x is less than 0. Suppose x value is negative. Negative means suppose we have to take, we have consider minus 1. Minus 1 is strictly less than 0. So we consider minus 1. This can be put into the place of x. So minus 4 into minus 1 is plus 4. Plus 4 is strictly greater than 0 is hyperbolic. Second one, second discussion, if x is greater than 0, greater than 0 means more than 0 is, so we have to consider 1. So minus 4 into 1, applying in this result, minus 4 into 1 is minus 4, which is less than 0 is elliptic. Last one is, if x is equal to 0, straight away put 0 for this expression, b square minus 4 is equal to 0 is parabolic. Hence the problem. Again, move to sum number 3. A rod 30 cm long has its ends A and B kept at 20 degree centigrade and 80 degree centigrade respectively until steady state conditions prevail. Find the steady state temperature in the rod. Listen, the rod is 30 cm long. Okay, we have considered one rod is 30 cm long and one end is A, another end is B, kept at 20 degrees centigrade and 80 degrees centigrade. So one end is 20 degrees centigrade, another end is 80 degrees centigrade. 80. Okay, so the next end is 80 degrees centigrade. Okay, one end is taken as a small A, another end is taken as a small B. So we have respectively until steady state conditions are prevailed. So this is we have to consider the steady state condition, find the steady state temperature in the rod. So we have to consider the initial condition, temperature distribution formula, U of x equal to B minus A by L x plus A. This is the formula for one dimensional heat conduction formula. So we have to take one end is A equal to 20, B equal to 80. So A equal to 20, B equal to 80. The complete length of the rod is 30. Straight away applying the formula. So Ux equal to B minus A. So 80 minus 20 by length is 30, X plus 20. So 60 by 30, X plus 20, 30 to 60 cancel. So final answer is 2X plus 20, hence the problem. So let us move to sum number 4. Last sum. Classify the PDE dou square u by dou x square equal to 1 by alpha square dou u by dou t. So the given equation can be written as dou square u by dou x square plus 1 by alpha square into dou u by dou t. Again, we have to consider the cross calculation. So alpha square into dou square u by dou x square equal to dou u by dou t is equation number 1. Again, classification of PDE, we have to compare the, again, once again, partial differential equation formula. The PDE is A into dou square u by dou x square, B into dou square u by dou x dou y, C into dou square u by dou y square, plus D into dou u by dou x, plus E into dou u by dou y, plus F u equal to G. Again, comparing these two expressions, so comparing these two results, this is dou square u by dou x square, this is dou square u by dou x square. So A equal to alpha square. Second one, no terms are there, so B is become 0. Third one, no terms are there, so C equal to 0. So straight away applying the discriminant formula, B square minus 4AC, B value 0, 4 into A value is alpha square, C value 0. So B square minus 4AC equal to 0, it is parabolic. Suppose the discriminant value which is equal to 0, it is parabolic, hence the problem.